Between the heavens and the corner of some foreign field, I had a dream. Goodbye, Max. Goodbye, Mom. After the service, when you're walking slowly to the car, and the silver in her hair shines in the cold November air, you hear the tolling bell and touch the silk in your lapel. As the teardrops rise to meet the comfort of the band, take her for your hand. But hold on to the enough to eat. Somewhere old heroes shuffle safely down the street, where you can speak out loud about your doubts and fears. And what's more, no one ever disappears. You never hear their standard issue kicking in your door. You can relax on both sides of the tracks, and maniacs don't blow holes in the bandsman by remote control. Everyone has recourse to the law. No one kills the children anymore. No one kills the children anymore. Just write off this final scene. Take heed of the dream. dark stain spreads between their shoulder blades. A mute reminder of the poppy fields and graves. When the fight was over, we spent what they had made. But in the bottom of our hearts, we felt the final cut. Fish-eyed lens of tear-stained eyes, I can barely define the shape of this moment in time. And far from flying high in clear blue skies, I'm spiraling down to the hole in the ground where I hide. If you negotiate the minefield right and beat the nose and cheat the code, electronic eyes. And if you make it past the shutdowns of the hall, dial the combination. Open the priest hole. Phone in the tent. There's a kid who had a big hallucination, making love to girls in magazines. He wonders. If I show you my dark side, will you still hold me tonight? If I open my heart to you, show you my weak side, what would you do? Take the children away and leave me alone and smile in reassurance as you whisper down the phone. Would you send me back?